An Austin auto business partner arrested in a murder-for-hire investigation soon heads to Nashville to face a judge.
Now, we reported yesterday how Eric Charles Mond waived his right to a detention hearing in Texas. Court documents tell us he will now appear before a judge in Nashville at a later date and time. The Justice Department says the transfer could take about a week. KXAN also reached out to the Texas Automobile Dealers Association, where Mond was previously listed as a director, and they tell us they're learning details about this arrest from the media, and they don't have much to add other than that he hasn't been on their board for a couple of years. Monday, the U.S. Attorney's Office announced Mond's arrest, along with three others, in connection to a pair of murders in Tennessee. Authorities say it happened in order to stop an extortion scheme against Mond by a woman with whom he used to be in a romantic relationship and her current boyfriend. Check out the full story at KXAN.com about the details we've gathered so far.